Why photography is important. A simple person will definitely define photography as simple as taking photos. They'll surely tell you that photography is all about telling people to smile and then snap. But believe me, photography has a deeper meaning than that, and it is very important in our lives. Here are some reasons why photography is important. Number 1. It preserves important moments. Photography is very important because it freezes beautiful moments. By using photography, you can capture and preserve memories that may never happen in the future again. Katie Thurm said, "We take photographs as a return ticket to a moment otherwise gone." Number 2. Photography is a form of storytelling. By looking at images, you can always tell that there's a story behind them. By their reactions, you'll see if they are happy, who they are, how old are them, and what's happening. When you look at images, the things from those moments will always rewind in your mind. Photography will always tell you a story by just looking at it. Number 3. Photography gives you knowledge about history. Photographs help us know about the history. By the help of photography, we are able to see how life looks like in the past. How our ancestors look like, what they wore, where they live, etc. Without photography, we'll never know any of these. Number 4. Photography has no restrictions. In photography, you can create any pictures you want without any limitations. Photography lets you express yourself to do what you want and what you love. There are no rules in photography. It doesn't matter if you're a boy or a girl, you can be a photographer whoever and whatever you are. Eiko Hoso said, "To me, photography can be simultaneously a record and a mirror or a window of self-expression." Number 5. Photography connects you with others. People love seeing images. Through taking photos, you can meet a lot of people and get along with them. A single picture is worth a thousand words, and showing them your shots make them feel close to you. An image is a universal language, anyone can understand it by just looking at it. Number 6. Photography is good for mental health. Bryce Evans said in his speech that photography saved him from depression. Using photos to start a conversation, changing how we see and talk about mental health, and helping people become more self-aware and proactive in their mental wellness, a centralized space for the questions and answers of our personal stories to come together to solve problems. Just like what I've said, photography has a deeper meaning than just taking pictures. Photography captures every beautiful moment, connects us with the past, reminds us of people, places, feelings, and stories. Pick up your camera and tell your story.